It's 18 degrees Celsius outside, completely overcast, very dark and dreary. But it also might rain today, so yeah. It's coffee day. Later on, in a few hours, I'll be going for coffee and whatnot. Right now, I got some fractals rendering. I posted the last batch, and this is a new batch. There'll be six of these with a very some of them with a second variation of the fractal with a different color scheme and whatnot. I've noticed a few of them look really nice if you put them in negative image and shift the colors. So I'm doing that to a few of them. So yeah. Anyways, most of them still have to render yet. I've only got two of them rendered out of the six. Anywho, did my puzzle yesterday, finished it. I did it in several sittings because you just couldn't sit there for 5 hours. So it was 5 hours, 30 minutes, 37 seconds. So that was pretty good for 1,008 pieces. Yeah, like I say, it was. Two really big rocks. Those were all really the same for the pieces. Lots of sand, lots of water, lots of sky. Nothing really all that distinguishing except this one strip down the middle that had ships parked along a jetty. The rest of it was pretty undistinguishable and pretty much just a flat color and stuff. So, yeah. Yeah. But I did it in less time than I thought I was going to do it. So that's probably okay. So, yeah. I like puzzles. I'm not getting up to much else today. I might watch a couple of movies. I'm not sure. I do want to I do want to match. I do want to watch Man from Toronto because it seems to be the kind of movie that I would enjoy. So I'm looking forward to seeing it. I just added it a couple of days ago. The preview looked really fun to me, so yeah. Also seems familiar. I think it's a remake. I'm not sure. I'll have to see if I can find out anything if it's a remake of something else or if it's just based on something that I've read in the past or something like that. I don't know. It's just some of the scenes in the preview were really familiar. Of course, a lot of the things in movies like this have been done before, so that could just be it too, right? So yeah. And pretty soon they're going to have the Power of the Rings thing will be coming online. So we'll be able to watch that series, and there's another one coming up that I can't remember what it was. It's coming up next month that I want to watch. Something's coming on today too that I want to watch. Something that I couldn't add in advance, so I have to look for it today because this was the release day. And again, I can't remember what that is either. So I got no memory. None whatsoever. So I saw a thing on Facebook. So it seems there's a place that serves pizza, pepperoni and bacon pizza with maple syrup on it. And I was thinking, that would probably be really quite yummy. But yeah, how do you make pizza even less healthy for you? Put syrup on it. But that would taste really good because I know bacon and maple syrup is really good. I've never had it with pepperoni, but I'm pretty sure it would be pretty good. Yepers, I'm not sure about mixing it with the tomato sauce, the pizza sauce, but yeah. I think it would probably be tasty, and quite tasty, in fact. My throat is clogging up. It's annoying the hell out of me. Anywho, I just left a group that I've been in as long as I've been on Facebook. And that's a long time. I've been on Facebook more than a decade. It's a holdover from, I have no idea how long I've been on Facebook, and it doesn't tell you anymore. It used to tell you when you started, but you don't know anymore. And it's impossible to go through your archives and find out. So, because after a certain amount of time, it doesn't let you access things anymore, and it's just a nightmare to find out. And I don't know how. Anyways, it's been more than a decade, probably considerably more than that, 15, 16 years. Anyways, the group was a holdover from the news group days in the 90s and early 2000s, where they it was on a private news server called Annex Cafe, and this was the photo group. The other one I was in, which was the arts group, it died of a boring death a very long time ago, and I haven't been in that group for forever because nobody was posting, and nothing was going on, like, for months and months and months, and turned into a couple of years, and then nobody had posted, and I'm like, meh, I'm out. So I just left the group. This one I've left the group too because, quite frankly, if you get two posts every 6 months, the group is doing good, and so it's pretty dead. And it's the moderator is quitting, and without a moderator, what happens? Somebody adds somebody to the group, and next thing you know, there's anarchy, and yeah, anywho. I don't post in there as much as I used to. Nobody else is posting hardly at all, so why bother? I've got a couple of small groups that I'm in that post photos more often, so it's So they're fun enough. They're fun enough. Yippers. Still haven't done my recycling. I got my bottle sitting here. They've been sitting there for a couple of them have been sitting there for a considerable amount of time, actually. So yeah. Got a bit of a headache today. It's annoying, but it's not getting in the way of doing anything. Yippers, yippers. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You guys have a fabulous time and keep smiling.